Well, that was a stunningly beautiful beach. I don't know what its name is, but I'll put it in the I'll put it on the screen. But wow, what a treat to find that. So glad I went back and retraced where I should have turned, where the beeline was telling me to turn, for that matter. Oh, so much stuff to sort in your pockets. Beeline's doing absolutely brilliantly today. Chuffed to bits with, I think I might have got the hang of it. But anyway, let's go and have a, do some more exploring, shall we? He'll start coming up. Ignition on. There we go. Onwards and onwards. More exploring to do. But what an absolute treat that was. Plans for early starts are going to be the norm. Cheers! So, so the place has started to fill up a little bit now. But absolutely beautiful. So I'm turning right now. First treat of the day. Oh, loads of treats to be fair today. I'm not for 7 miles of turning right. Flies. Following the road around basically. Wow, so 7:37. Five minutes, it's just after 8. Hello, rabbit or hare. Brilliant. That one worked out all right. It's just one of the pitfalls of these narrow roads is sometimes you got to try and negotiate a passing point. Not so easy on a motorbike. A lot easier in a car. Because they can reverse. We can't. Oh, another one for you, Peter. I think. But if it risks, if I get to see the goal that I think is at the end, it's worth it. I've got a feeling this video might be a three-parter. Lovely, lovely. No traffic, please. No traffic. No cars coming. Awesome. There's a couple of lovely pair of dogs by the looks of them. Morning. Thank you. bloody brill. Just a lot of cars there. So we're doing a right here, by the looks of things. Going up where that car's going. Nothing coming. Marvellous. Oh, chapel, beautiful. Okay, and on. Some miles. At the moment we're still carrying on. I think this is getting me where I wanted to be. Cheers. A lot of stuff up here. Considering how remote it is. Caravan sites. Oh, why wouldn't there be really? Another calf. Oh, I smell that. I think we're going to be visiting there in a minute. Look at this, bloody hell. Oh man. Fantastic. It's still going. Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome. Amazing. Before we do anything, let's go and have a look there. Absolutely incredible.